You know, and then apparently, apparently she just, like, once a week, he comes round, stands in the corner of her bedroom, and she just throws back. So welcome back to my kitchen. As you know, I'm Claire Gaynor MacDonald. I'll be sick of hearing my name by now, but I'm expressing myself, sharing the love of how you cook the food. So, at some stage or another, you'll probably all want to cook a curry from scratch. I'm going to show you how to do that today. I'm going to time-lapse it so you don't get bored. I'm going to use all natural ingredients, so it's a fairly clean dish if you're trying to improve your health and eat really healthy. It involves having lots of spices. I've got all sorts here. I've got garam masala, ground coriander, garlic powder. I have turmeric, paprika, and chili powder. Now, it's very important you don't get the paprika and chili powder muddled up because that could be horrendous. You don't want to do that. I like to complicate matters, so what I'm going to do first with my shakan is I'm going to marinate it in a spicy yogurty combination. Once it's marinated for about 20 minutes or so, I'm going to whack it onto a kebab stick and I'm going to pop it in the halogen oven for 20 minutes for it to cook a little bit. And while that's doing, I can prepare my curry sauce. Now, I've made my curry sauce ahead of this video because you don't need to watch me boil onions for like an hour, that's just boring. Now, this is genuine homemade curry sauce and it's the base of all curry dishes that I like to cook. If you want the recipe, tough. you'll have to just give me a shout and I'll share that with you. Okay, so you can't beat a good old Ruby, can you? So on that note, my love, I'm going to skip now to the first bit and I'll join you a bit later. Thanks for joining. Bye.